Hello everybody and welcome to Easy Gaming. Let's continue with the Horizon. Yeah.
They know where I am.
Yes, he does. Because he saw me. Come on, you little crab.
Watchers. The eclipse corrupted machines. Cooperate.
And that's it. That's as far as you will get. That's it, done. You are done. Okay, let's see what they got. And actually, yeah, I wanna actually clear this corrupted zone. That should be quickly. Hope so. Alright, let's use some... Yeah, that's gonna be enough. Alright, okay. What we got here is... Rangers. And... Damn. Oh yes, they're not happy to see me.
Stay still!
Stay still and don't. No, you will not. Damn bastards! Need to stitch this one down. Stitch those ones down. Ah, piss off, you fucking. How can you run if you stitch? Hey, piss off. Oh, that hurts. Are you serious? Not going as expected at all. Hey. Damn. Die already. That's how far you're gonna get! Damn, they are tough! One down. Whew! Can you... Piss off a little bit, you useless! Alright, quickly. Now use the sticky ones. Oh shit, he's shooting. Yeah! That should finish you. Nice. No! Still! Holy cow! You should be dead. Damn! Alright. You going nowhere. You stay. Whoa. That was close. Alright, let's use and shut this place. Yeah! Now you will burn! That's it. You should be done by now. Yeah! Some more damage. Oh shit. Die! You creepy, useless machine. Yes. Whew. Wow. That was a bit tough. You know? All good. We're there.
It's heavy. Well, it's going white.
Wow. But it's all done. But it was fun. And it was quite a hard, in my opinion, of course.
These will keep.
Okay, let's collect what they got and move on. Yeah. Let's try to get some medicine as well. There is some. Let's see some more. It should be enough. We're gonna get some more later on. Boom! And you're down. You're very down. Okay, grab some stuff.
Eclipse, just like you said.
Okay. I wanna try to take this one down. And we will. Hello. You down? You also down. Okay. There's two. Let's try to get them. Yeah, let's try to sneak. What are they even doing here?
What's that?
Boom. Boom, quiet. Oh shit, they hear something, but they're not sure. Down. You one. Stay down. Okay, nicely done. Oh, he's not down yet. You should be down now. Yeah. Cool. No panic. No. Nah, whatever. Gonna rub it as well. Okay. You start me pushing me up. Come on. Yeah.
These
dig
sites.
No danger. No more. Let's keep going. Take some crate, grab some stuff, and move on. Yeah, it's enough. Enough. Hey. Damn rat, where are you? Whatever.
All these ruins. Everyone is doing
bullshit.
I saw it.
And you down. They actually do see me, but. Oh dear. Here we go. You stay there. Where is that corruptor? Oh, he's right there. He's right here. Oh my god. Stay there. Stay there! You damn machine! Shut up and you should die. I don't care, you blind me. And you're down. And you should down as well. You should be just down and don't even try to move. Come on! Aha! Yeah! Want some more! Come on, you already should... Damn, you stuff. Okay. Let's use some arrows! And he's down, and he's down, and he's down. There's some watchers. He's yelling! Crap. What are you... He's running. He's really running. Boom! Okay, so far so good. still somebody left. And that's a what? Hello? And I missed. Are you serious? Come on. Hey, what was that? There you go. Get some more. Anytime. So all we got now is those guys. You should be down. You should. Oh my god. You down. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Of course. Stay there and don't even think about the moving. Let's keep going. Let's get those down. Boom. No, I missed, of course. I missed. It's too far. And I missed again. And he's down. Are you serious? Come here. And you're down. You're really down, and you're never gonna get up. Alright, I think we're good to go. Let's move on. Oh, there's some crates. Quickly check it. Grab the stuff. No time to waste. Oh, there's some more. Rocks. Don't need any rocks. Okay, let's climb up. Something heavy is up ahead.
An explosion.
Let's meet that. Metal. Piece of metal. Okay, what we have here. So I'll grab all that. Alright.
Another explosion.
Guys, you're too noisy. Are you serious?
Stop working.
I've disabled his focus. The rest is up to you.
I'll handle it.
And what you want here? Oh, Lord, this is not fair. It's a bit too much. Oh, my God. Seriously, I don't have any... Get off! Ouch, that hurts. And you go and... Seriously, you're still alive? Alright, I didn't expect actually... Get off. Get off. Alright. So far so good. Damn, he's a badass. Let's resupply quickly. going. Alright, one more shot. And you're down.
Steam's blasting out. I wonder if those are weak.
Some big machine, but it's so easy to kill. Even those are more tough. What does that one person shot me so badly? Oh, now you're gonna hide. And you're down.
Did it.
Whew.
Those things pack a punch. Alright. The Eclipse officer out of focus. Let's see what's on it.
What? I don't have space. Let's clean some space. Oh yeah, there's a lot of crap. Oh shit. I get rid of someone when I don't. Oh, I don't need them. But let's keep the very rare ones, just in case. Yeah. Just take them. Maybe gonna be useful later on. Maybe not. Okay. Let's see.
Let's see what you have to say. What? What is this?
The entity. Unacceptable. Unacceptable. Unacceptable.
What the hell was that? Hades?
Hey! Mysterious stranger, did you see that? No answer, huh?
Figures. Keep getting I need to find a way inside the tower.
Hold for identity scan.
One of these again.
Profile confirmed. Entry authorized. Greetings, Dr. Sobek. Please step inside.
Alright,
we are inside.
For your meeting with Mr. Fairley. Please proceed to the 31st floor.
Wait. 350,000. That's hundreds of years ago. What's going on?
Hundreds. Is it not a bit too much? No, not here. Over here.
Ooh, a statue of one anyway. What was this place? What were they doing here?
It was a corporation. A group of people, not unlike a tribe. And they made machines.
The air. There's no smell to it. Not even another caveman. But I could get through.
Yeah. The hell? Oh, okay. Nothing happened.
Looks like I can climb here.
I like climbing. What we got here? Here's a crate. Grab all that. Now we should reach other side. Come on. Hey. Going up. No. Hey, stop it. That's better. Okay, nearly there.
Made it.
Yeah.
Looks like the way up. What's left of it?
And it is. All the way up. Come on.
Gonna be a long way up.
All right.
I was in metal most of the way.
Grab some
stuff.
Nothing
is easy, Dr. Sobeck. If plants can find a way to hang on up here, guess I can too.
A long way up. Okay. Yeah, right here. What we got here? Nothing really special. Right. Keep going up. Hey, grab it. It's snowing. Oh. Come on, get up. Whoa. Yeah, should be here. Alright, a bit more up. Wow. There's a hole in the ground. Yeah, should be here. Just a bit more. Some crate.
No room.
No room, because it's full. You fool. Oh, no, not there. Oh, it was here. Come on. Yep. There's some crate. Let's check it out.
The way up. All it takes is a few good handholds.
Woohoo!
Alright, made it.
Yep.
Wonder what we'll find.
Let's go up there. I wanna see. Ah, damn it. Oh, whatever. Oh, no, here. I'm gonna grab that power cell over there. Just a bit more. Yep, I'm up there.
Some kind of power cell. I wonder what it's for.
Woo! It's just for fun. Okay, well, we should check this machine.
All data has been erased from this device. Do you wish to deploy Alpha privileges to recover purged data?
Oh yes, I believe I do.
A file has been recovered.
Elizabeth, good to, it's been years.
Where's your legal team, Ted?
No need. I dropped all 18 lawsuits the moment you landed. I assume your data confirms this.
All right, this promises to be interesting.
Perhaps we could have lunch brought in. You know, get reacquainted.
I know you, Ted. You've screwed something up, something big, or you wouldn't have eaten the crow necessary to get me here. So spit it out.
There's a glitch in the chariot line.
You're killer robots?
Peacekeepers, yes. Those.
So shut them down.
Obviously, Liz, we would, if we could. They're not responding.
Are you telling me a swarm has gone rogue, Ted?
It's worse than that.
Show me the data, then. And I'll take that lunch. Alone.
Ted Faro brought Elizabeth Sobeck here, but they hated each other.
Another file has been recovered.
This isn't a glitch. It's a catastrophe.
Fully aware. It's bad.
Bad?
Jesus, Liz.
It's not bad, Ted. It's apocalyptic. You built a line of killer robots.
Peacekeepers.
That consume biomass as fuel.
In emergencies.
And you made them capable of self-replication.
Limited self-manufacture controlled.
Not anymore. The glitch severed chain of command. The only nation this swarm answers to now is itself.
You think I'd...
Everything else is just food. And at the rate it's replicating, Ted, it will strip the Earth bare in 15 months. We're not talking fall of civilization. We're talking extinction.
I get it, Liz. So how do I stop it while it's contained?
It's not contained. It can't be.
You know what I mean.
Right. Before the truth gets out, you mean.
Liz, I will do anything you say. Keep working it, and whatever you recommend, I'll do.
I'm gonna hold you to that, Ted.
The Faro robots threatened all life on Earth. But somehow she defeated them. The world of the old ones fell, but life went on, or we wouldn't be here.
A final file has been recovered.
Project Zero Dawn. Jesus, Liz. There has to be another way.
If there were a nicer way to fix your mess, I would have proposed it.
But this? This? When I asked you to find a cure, I didn't expect it to be worse than the disease.
It's not, Ted. It may be grim, but it's our only chance. Now sign the proposal.
Sign it? I can't sign that.
Yes, you can.
That? Liz, I cannot in good conscience sign that.
You've got a choice, Ted.
I know.
I am speaking to you from a VTOL en route to U.S. Robot Command. In 15 minutes, I meet with General Harris and the rest of the Joint Chiefs.
What? Are you crazy?
Now your choice is what I tell them. Sign, and I'll tell them the wealthiest corporation on Earth has guaranteed the funds necessary to build Zero Dawn. Exactly as I've designed it. Or don't sign, and I will make sure they and everyone else on this planet knows the real cause of the glitch.
Jesus, Liz. You don't have to threaten me. I'll sign.
Look on the bright side, Ted. From here on out, you get to do what you've always been good at. Footing the bill while others get their hands dirty.
God forgive me.
What made her solution so terrible? What did she do to stop the robots?
Executive access detected. Express lift opened.
This doesn't add up. Sobek couldn't have been my mother. She lived ages ago. All this searching, and I'm still no closer.
That's your reaction to everything you've just learned? To whine like a spoiled child?
You should really try talking that way to me face to face.
As you wish. Do you really have no idea how monumental are the discoveries you just made, Aloy? I expected more of you.
So, you have a face. Got a name to go with it?
Of all the questions you could ask right now, that's the one you choose. I've spent decades searching the ruins of the Old Ones, trying to solve the mystery of what happened to them. For years, I've suspected that feral robots destroyed their civilization, but I could never confirm it. And in minutes, you uncover more ancient knowledge than I have in a lifetime, and what you want to know is my name. Silence. That's my name. Now, why don't you try asking another question? Something less trivial.
All right, Silence. You've made your point. I came to these ruins hoping to learn more about this Elizabeth Sobek. And I have, but I still don't understand my connection to her. Or why the Eclipse is trying to kill me, or who Hades is. No answers, just one question after another.
Exactly. Which is why it's time to expand your frame of inquiry. Only then will you see just how big your problems really are.
What exactly are you talking about?
You've chased a personal riddle into a crowd of larger mysteries. The common thread is your connection to Elizabeth Sobek.
But what is that connection? She couldn't have been my mother if she lived centuries ago.
We don't know the connection yet. The only way to find out is to keep going, to keep making discoveries. Thanks to you, we've only just now learned that feral robots once threatened to end life on Earth.
But it didn't happen. The Old One's civilization was destroyed, but life was saved.
Obviously. So, what did Elizabeth do? How did she stop the robots before all was lost?
What was Project Zero Dawn?
Exactly the question. Now, are you ready to go get the answer?
Of course I am.
Then why are you still standing here?
You're insufferable, you know that? Let's get on with this. Elizabeth told Ted Faro she was headed for a place called U.S. Robot Command to tell people about Zero Dawn.
The place still exists as a ruin. The Aseram call it the Grave Horde.
Grave Horde? Cheery name.
You'll find it in the Eastern Mountains, buried under the tangled coils of a metal devil, or a BOR-7 Horus, rather, as we're learning to call them. I'll contact you when you get there.
I can't wait. Someday we'll meet in person, and your manners had better be improved.
Alright, let's go then.
Well, getting down will be a lot faster than getting up, at least. U.S. Robot Command next. To learn the secrets of Zero Dawn.
So let's get the next destination. Oh bloody hell, that's so far. So definitely gonna fast travel over there. Let's see where it is. Oh dear. It's very far. That's the closest where I can get is right here. So yeah, let's go. Alright, so we have to go that direction. quickly grab some medicine before we the bellow back. Ooh. There's one. Let's quickly kill him.
I'm ready. Gotta be.
Yeah, burn. Give me a good shot. Nice. Another one. Another one. Yeah. And you down. That was quick. Yeah. Alright, so I should grab some more medicine. Not here. That one. And there's some more. No, that's not the one. There's some. No. Yeah. Should be enough.
Can't be too prepared.
Exactly. Oh, come on, let's have one more. Quickly, where is he? Shell walkers. And they saw me. And they saw me. I don't want them. I need to get quickly over there. Come on. Ah, whatever. Hey, come here. Oh, there's some. No, where are you going? No, I don't wanna fight you guys. Ow, it nearly get me. Holy shit. Holy shit. So face off. I get through. What you want? Get lost. Holy crap, somebody's... No. Don't wanna be... Just keep moving. Keep moving and then don't stop. I'm going wrong direction actually. Oh my god. Hey, they didn't saw me at all. That's cool with me.
Rode right into that.
It's right there. Really, really bad. All right. Some corrupted machine. Flying bastard. Yeah, I wanna scan you. Yeah, you. And now fuck off. Stay there. Alright, I could sell something to him quickly. Alright. Sell those. Sell those. Sell those. What else we got? Don't need them. Those ones. Expensive stuff. Alright, nothing more, I guess. It's fine.
It's cool for now.
And what do you want? Hey. He's a bit stronger. Not enough. Not enough strong. Boom. Hey. Actually hurt me. Are you serious? Damn. Right. Used now some of my medicine. Okay, no, no worries. Massive. They should wake it up. That would be nice. Fine. Damn, it's massive. Okay, let's move in.
What? They're inside too.
Let's make a surprise for you. Hello. That should finish you now.
Spotted something.
Yeah, yeah. You spotted nothing. Yeah, you down. You down, you down, you down. I'm gonna scan those. Gonna grab quickly some medicine. Those are mushrooms now. Let's eat mushrooms. Let's collect that. No use for
Operation
it, but.
Operation Enduring Victory. What did that mean? Whatever yeah, okay. It was, it doesn't seem
enough.
To have turned
Let's
out
keep going.
Well. Been where the soldiers slept. Like the
over here.
What was this place? The furnishings were metal.
Whoa.
How'd they ever get
that was close.
It was the metal world. Guess they were used to it.
No, not here. Is it? Oh, it's down there. Whew. That was fun. All right. Okay.
Guess that means no power.
So I need to get the back power. Oh yeah. There was I think three locks.
Haven't seen
okay.
One since I was a little kid. Must be
oh, it should be here.
That's informative.
Up, down, left, and right. Up, down, left, and right.
Three power lines.
Yeah, first one done.
That makes one.
That makes one, and there's another one. Okay, let's do this. Think. No.
Hey, y'all wanted to know how I remember the geotherm system reboot? Goes like this. The bird flies north in summer, east in spring, west in fall, and south in winter. Didn't expect to hear nature poetry from the lips of Mike the GT Tech now, did you? As usual, I defy expectations.
I think it was up and right. Left and down.
That's two.
Yeah, that's correct. One more. And it's right here. Up, up, down, down. Up, up. Down. Okay, and down. It. Yeah, like cool, it's done. Alright, now back here. So now, yeah, now the door is open.
Tools being used. No voices. No clips.
Pretty sound. Alright. Damn. There is loads of guys. Alright, try no
sneak.
I'm gonna try the snake anyway. There is one. He's down. Oh, he's inside. Oh, there's two coming. And not just one coming.
Blast it! Man down!
Oh shit.
Calm.
Exactly. Calm, calm, calm. Alright, it's time. Yeah. One more down. Another one down, and what's going on? That one going on because they know I'm here. Oh dear. Come on in. Come on. Don't be scared. I'm right here. And you're still not good. Oh my god. Oh, you, no, he's not down. Get up. Oh yeah, you got the weapon. Let's grab the weapon. Hey, no! Wanna use this weapon? Yeah, that's what I'm talking. If I'm not wrong, there's just one left. And that's a bloody machine. Come here, boy. Come here. Yeah, come to Pabby. Get off. Yeah. Alright. All done. That was quick. Let's grab something. Yeah. No time to waste, let's just keep going. Don't need anything. Yeah, let's roll. Woo. Okay, some more climbing. Oh yeah, no, oh yeah, get up.
A map of What?
Our world. The planet Earth, Aloy. It's not flat like you thought.
Why would I think that? During eclipses, the shadow cast on the moon is curved. So our world is a globe. And it looks like this, from a distance.
We'll discuss this another time. Back to the matter at hand.
The Faro robots were spreading across the world, eating everything up. Somehow, Elizabeth stopped them before it was too late. But how?
Let's check it out. Alright, I don't need anything. Okay, let's keep going. Not here. Ooh, that's a big crate. Okay.
The eclipse. Tampering with a metal devil. They don't think they can wake it, do they?
Watch out!
Bigger than the last one. Alright, let's move in. Let's load up a bit and... Okay. Jump down. Oh crap. Oh dear.
He's right there.
Oh my god, it's not fun at all. Get off. Hey, I didn't mean that. Damn it, not those grenades. It's a human kill. That should be another kill. That should be another kill.
Haven't you got anything better to do?
Need to get rid of those bastards first. So that's one. One left. Damn. Okay, where you? Oh my god. Don't run. Don't run. That's it. He's done. And now. Oh shit. Oh shit. Okay. Oh, that's good damage. Oh damn, I missed. No, 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 you will not. You will not. What you got there? Some power. Oh no. It's not good at all. Oh shit. Oh, that's a good damage as well. Get some more. Yeah! Yes! Oh shit! Oh no 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 no. Nah, you're not gonna get me with this. That's a one more. Yeah! And you're done! Wow. This one was a bit harder. What he's got? Okay, let's grab all the stuff what he's got. Alright, and I think I will finish this episode right here. So, yeah. Thanks for watching, and see you soon.